dealt with those nowadays, especially curious about Dan Quayle.
Well, first of all, you're president-elect, or the president you want to be, and you have to really understand that the vice president's...
I've had a sharp eye on drawing this Digimon for...
...vice president for the future. You pick a vice president to meet the challenges should something catastrophic happen to the sitting president. So it's not a training opportunity. I do think Dan Quayle had more credibility...
A long eon.
But yes, there was a little stretch of the time, at the time, and I remember the selection process. People were quite surprised when the first president picked Dan Quayle as his running mate. There were a lot of people who just assumed it was...
This Digimon I'm drawing, tonight we're going to draw a Seedramon.
Kamala Harris is not up to the task right now. She couldn't, I think she'd have a hard time being president tomorrow if something happened to Joe Biden today.
That won't be the issue that everybody will be talking about.
Republicans have the same challenge with our leading candidate right now, too. Who would be his running mate?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people talking about that as well. And wonder who that might be for anybody that actually enters the Republican side. I'm sorry, great, thank you.
I'm sure nice to see you.
Yes.
You know, feel happy about it.
I mean, I'm always excited to discuss the anti-aging secrets of Andy Card.
Well, we were talking earlier today, not really, there's actually a report in my bag, but I'm not saying that. At this state of the game,
yeah.
The Biden team in terms of the campaign is running behind.
Yeah. It says here that by January 2011, Obama's team had announced that senior leadership was scouting Chicago office space and was actively courting a donor. They had a donor meeting last week with the Biden team, and apparently it didn't employ
China stirred up a fog militarily, economically, and online. The Biden administration, however, says it's ready for high-level talks.
There we are.
Our nation's biggest rival, what's taken so long. Plus, Senate Republicans accusing Secretary of State Anthony Blinken of lying. Did he give false testimony about Hunter Biden under oath? And drones are taking a devastating toll in the streets of San Francisco. Laura Ingraham went there to see herself.
And I tell people not to make these hard decisions and tell people no, then this will continue to happen. You will see this and you'll come back in 10 years and it will be much worse.
There.
Did you know there's only been two times in American history, too, when the national debt was larger
than the
national
product?
World War II and right
Seedramon.
That's a deep hole, and I don't know how we'll climb out.
Got that done.
That's why I buy gold from Roslyn Capital. Roslyn Capital is a trusted leader in helping people acquire...
To watch more like this, check out the playlist.
Lady Liberty Gold and Silver Prince.
And well, this is based on actual Mosasaurs, and I consider this one to be one of my favorites.